Brazilian is 38, overing weight in at 265 pounds. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 41 wins, 14 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Alistair!
Fabricio Verdun, Alistair Overeem. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Verdun.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the takedowns of Fabricio Verdun. They could play a big factor in this contest.
And another strike lands. Joe, you can hear Overeem's head coach, Greg Jackson.
High kick!
Oh, my!
He
had a big head kick! This guy.
Back up.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Good slip of that punch. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
They're going after it quick here.
Tags him.
Big body kick.
Nice combination.
Big straight punch.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Strong.
Big shots.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Oh, body kick. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, big kick.
Oh.
And he's back up again.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination. Oh, he's landing. Big shot.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Up to the middle.
That uppercut. Body kick. Look at that.
There's a nice combination. Oh, there's the power of Fabricio Verdun.
Nasty combinations here.
Powerful right hand.
Big straight punch.
Powerful. Oh. He's got him hurt.